Hi, I'm Andy Boyle. I'm the training coordinator here for Ag Leader Technology. Here at the Academy, we bring in dealers from all over the world. We train them on Ag Leader products such as steering, planting equipment, sprayer applications, even combines. What we do is we bring in dealers so they'll actually learn how to sell, support both the end user and potentially their sub dealers underneath them to the best of their ability. From there, we also have a lot of training tools, and we've set up our academy to do a tiered style training, more like a college. So we bring people in, we require them to attend a 100 level, 200 level. Then from there they can progress to 300 level classes, ranging anywhere from one day to two, possibly 3 days. All of our hardware trainings for our dealers are free to attend. We bring them in, we show them, okay, here's how the product works, here's some things that you need to look at when you're looking to install, here's your things you need to do every time you go out to service the piece of machine. This is really beneficial for the end user. The end user gets a qualified dealer that's capable of answering the questions on the phone. We do hands-on activities with tractors that allow the dealer to service the Paradigm steering systems through a laptop PC. What this actually does, it prevents the dealer from having to make a trip out to the field for the thrower. It allows the dealer to actually get their question answered faster, and it's actually cheaper for everybody that's also. When our dealers are done, they actually receive a certificate, so the dealers can put their certificate on the wall, they can see when they get the training, and that's about it. They're actually covering what the end user needs to know before they actually go to the field. So what they're doing is telling the customer, the grower, the end user, hey, you need to make sure that your monitor's up to date before you go to the field. You need to make sure that all the components are still good after they've been sitting in the shed. Make sure everything's working freely. And here's some things you need to check, like your fuses, your cabling, firmware, do the year-round maintenance on the machine. So if it's a combine, you're going to walk around, you're going to check the header sensor, the moisture sensor, you're going to check the speed sensors, and then you're going to actually make sure the machine's ready to go. If it's a sprayer, you're going to go and verify that the control valve functions, that flow meter functions. Same thing with firmware. Make sure boom valves open and close. So it's all the user type stuff before they go to the field. If it gets any more in depth than that, that's when the dealer needs to come out and service model. First things that they liked about the training, liked the hands-on aspect. There's not too many places they can actually go and actually operate a piece of machinery hands-on. A lot of the stuff that most dealers are used to is PowerPoint or having just a speaker stand in front of them all day. We've equipped all of our classrooms with laptops, simulators to simulate modules, displays. We teach them how to actually use the simulator as troubleshooting tools. So if they do have a grower on the phone, they can set up their simulator to be a replicate of what the grower is going through in the field. Each of our classrooms is set up that way. They really like that. They like the fact that they can actually come out and they install on a steering column that's the same as a tractor. We make them do hands-on installs of both these combines. We have a sprayer that they do an install on as well as a spreader. In addition to that, they can also do a troubleshooting section where the sprayer fully operates, the spreader fully operates. We've built in switches to break each function of the sprayer or spreader to simulate a problem that they've run into in the field. Now, what they're used to is they go out, oh, there might be a problem. Where do I look, or what does that problem look like? After they come here, they already know what that problem looks like because they've seen it happen before. And then in addition to that, we rent 5 tractors, and we take those out to our test farm field. And they're able to calibrate those machines, tune them, and troubleshoot them. We do a mock-up here. While they're out in the field, they actually act like they're the grower. We give them a scenario. We break the machines. They have the phone into Sport, which is here in the office. And then we give them each one of them a laptop, and they have to diagnose their problem from the laptop. So the hands-on aspects, what everybody likes the most.